walk into the middle of the ice.
You know what I would have said? Just fuck your leg or go fuck yourself and keep up this bullshit. Be like, I will never visit LA in my life. Maybe.
Dowdy looked at him, knew where he was going, put it in a place for Martinez to get it, and there's the end result.
Oh, fuck you, Martinez. How about you go fuck yourself?
Martinez scores the goal. Drew Dowdy said yesterday, we know we cannot let this go to a game seven. Has taken over this third period. Oh, he sure has. A goal and an assist.
Come on! Damn, shit's hot! Somebody get this fucking goal tied right now!
Jonathan Taves in the penalty box. It is now 3-2 Los Angeles.
Come on! Somebody!
For the Kings. Both scored by defensemen. Kings defensemen now have 7 goals in the series.
Come on!
Martinez from Dowdy, 7:38, power play goal, 3-2 Kings. Since 2006, Dowdy moving up this list, most points by a defenseman in the Stanley Cup playoffs. 2 tonight, 16 in all for Drew Dowdy.